Autopolis here. Just getting back into doing share play of a few of the Gran Turismo races I've been doing. This is the second round of manufacturers at Autopolis. A bumpy elbows out race that you get sometimes when you get lots of Japanese drivers in there. Some are really good. Some want to win it on the first lap and just send it. So get my elbows out a bit here, but this was a definite tyre race. And a race, even though it's only 10 laps, you need a bit of patience for. So sit back, enjoy the carnage, and talk to you at the end. everybody up. It's a bit bumpy with people coming through. And calm as a bitch. So we get it done on the Citroen finally. Quick car in a straight line, but it was really slow and on a controller with all the assists on. You see his front tires are going. So we managed to get away from him. He's on mediums too. I don't know how many people were on mediums at the stage, but we'll skip forward a few laps here. Been on softs and they've totally burned their tires, and I'm rubbing my hands now. Been catching them up hand over fist on this last penultimate lap. The new tire wear models of last update are interesting to say the least. That poor guy in the Lambo, when I went back looking at the results, he drops from third right back to 10th with completely done tyres. He can barely get around the track. Thank you. not quite quick enough to catch the last couple of guys in the end on their wearing tyres. Would have been interesting to see how close it would have been had I not lost all that time battling and stuck behind the Citroen. But there we go. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.